normal light would look like, and you know, that's for road use. I mean, you cannot go serious off-roading with that light at all. Absolute nonsense. But switch it on to that. It's not like HDs where they've got to warm up, it's instant.